In the previous video, we have seen how to add annotations while surfing online. Now, we will see how to use other features of Digo toolbar. Apart from annotations, you can save the article for later reading or preserve a screenshot using Digo toolbar. Now, let's see how to save a web page or an article for later reading. Click on the Digo toolbar icon on the top right corner of your web browser. A menu will open. Simply click on Read Later tab. The page will be saved in My Library for reading later. Similarly, for taking screenshot, click on Screenshot tab. Now using mouse, you may select the area of which you wish to take a screenshot. You can also add shapes, text, and arrows to screenshot. Click on Save to save the screenshot. Another feature of Digo toolbar is searching. Digo provides powerful search features for retrieving and locating information throughout your bookmarks. You can search the web page titles, URLs, tags, comments, highlights, the full text of the bookmark pages, or all of these. If you click on drop-down arrow, then some additional features will be displayed. If you click on My Library, then you will be redirected to your Digo account where you will be able to see all the bookmarks you have saved so far. My Groups will take you to groups you have created on Digo. Option button will allow you to change Digo toolbar extension settings. So, in this manner, you can use Digo toolbar to make your bookmarking experience more handy and effective.